Yeah, and I'm the VP of product design and VP of marketing and VP of finance and VP of sales and VP of manufacturing. We are going to introduce our new invention called the Super Brush. Our idea is to put toothpaste like this. Squeeze like this, toothpaste would come out. And then you won't have to be scared of losing toothpaste in the middle of traveling or stuff like that. Because all you have to do is put the toothpaste we made ourselves that could exactly fit in, because we still don't have that. We can't do that yet. So in the prototype, we can only squeeze in other companies' toothpaste. Our problem is that our problem that we found out is people's problems are they when they're traveling, it's hard to find toothpaste because it's easy to lose toothpaste. So people usually have to buy separate bags and put the toothpaste with the toothbrush in. And if this invention is successful and people actually buy it, they won't have to do that anymore. All they have to do is put their toothbrush somewhere, and they're gonna put a round tube-ish thing in their toothbrush, and then they could use it as, and then the toothpaste would come out of it after you touch the button, and then it would just come out. The button is something like this, and they could be electric brushes, so I put a electric port, and they're also gonna be battery modes, and also there's also going to be non modes. So our price will be usual brushes will be $2, and we're going to call it Super Brush. Human grip brushes are the ones where, like, when you hold it, if you would hold it with an exact angle, and then you would brush your teeth without having to hold it like, well, this round doesn't feel nice. So they would be liking it. It's like if you're holding a stick and you cut it a little bit, so it feels nice. And then that would be around $10, because it's going to be very hard to find out a person's grip.
Electric brush
is going to be around $15. So something like this would be $15. By the way, all the brushes would be much smaller because this is what you need. And then our human grip electric brushes would be $20. And then our special toothpastes would be only 50 cents. And then we would have an upgrade later.
Okay. Is that right?
Yeah.
So our competitors are toothbrush co-penners, such as Crest and Colgate. Our marketing plan is the carousels of commercials, flyers, newspapers, signs, and dentist offices.
Our niche is people that travel a lot and lose their toothpaste easily.
And promotion in supermarkets.
What's your marketing plan?
I have no idea what that's.
If sales?
Successful.
If successful, we would move to human grip technology, which I was talking about, and also electric technology. But at first, we're only gonna sell the usual brush. And then our market size isn't very big because no one out of this classroom actually knows about it. And though we will put them in stores and stuff to sell it,
like
Targets, or we could put ads in the dentist and other.